Scotland. There's Jarman feeding on. She lent shy. Benjamin has a great chance for Lang. And Lang is going to score a magnificent try. Stuart Lang, the scorer, the crowd are on their feet. What a start by the Beaver. A marvellous effort. Stuart Lang, the former Kelso star. If you watch here, it was brilliant stuff all the way. Shamage with a quick piece. Back inside there to Mayer. Mayer drew his man out and then Lang, the fullback, roaring up. What a try. 5-0.
And that's a brilliant start for the Ravens. Great play by the centres, Sheil and Mayer. They're very comfortable on the ball. Great pressure there from Stuart Lang. Absolutely great start for the Ravens. Exactly what they wanted.
And the crowd really got to their feet because the crowd know too that Toulouse, well, didn't have the pace to get away, but a long pass in field. Now this is Stuart Lang. And he does have pace. These long legs just taken clean through the Stirling defence. Right to the red ball line, but he touches down for another six. Over halfway, gives it inside to Lang. Lang, all the way, can he make the corner? Ducolo is with it. Lang, the fullback, a magnificent try. That really was, well, out of the storybook. From virtually one line to another. This was the first away initially by Anthony Glasgow, isn't he? Like his brother, Cameron. He runs this quick as him as well. Notice how he was aware of what was on. This was halfway, and then Lang, who does a lot of sprinting in the summer, stretched his big legs, he's 63 and over 16 stone. That was a great effort. But you look at a youngster here, and look how Lang anticipated magnificently. His positioning was great. There's one half to catch him. Ivan Ducolo got across, but just fractionally too.
Gordon Lang, out it goes to Stuart Lang, the try scorer. He's away again. Oh yes, he cut. Can Jim Brough get it? It's Stuart Lang against Jim Brough, and Lang's got the legs, Lang has the speed. And that's another wonderful piece of controlled running by the big Kelso centre.
Faced Kelso in the second semi. The Point Apart men were out to make up for their near miss of last month's Melrose tournament. Kelso sweeping to a 49 points to 7 win.
Graham Burns gets ball away very quickly. Scott Welsh decides on a run around. It ties the midfield in. Stuart Lang adds a wee bit of pace, what he did against Toulouse, and the South Africans have been a lot.
Aitchison, back across the Gordon Lang to Stuart Lang. He's got Jim Thompson outside him. Lang goes. Now can they get Kelso's pinned to net there? Reynolds is after him. Can Lang make it to the corner? That's a great score. That's a wonderful score, and rightly he shakes his fist in delight. You can see the guy from the walls and he's tidying out all the way to the line. And a great score from Kelso.
Burns once again, Welsh still. This is Lang.
These fans are by Kelso. Great scoop away there by Lang. To Miller. Lang again. Oh, he really is maneuverable for such a big man. He has no room whatsoever to work in here, but somehow or other.
Kelso extended their advantage with a Stuart Lang try. Oh, yeah.